Inflation destroys debt, and here's why. So for example, if you bought a house in 1975, the average price was $40,000. Let's say you put $10,000 down and you borrowed $30,000 to buy this home. Fast forward 30 to 40 years, that house has inflated up to over $450,000. However, the debt is still only $30,000. You get to pay off old debts with today's dollars. Inflation is one of the greatest destroyers of debt.